Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're always finding that you're getting a lot of air trapped in your candle after you've poured, today's quick tip is just to give your vessel just a little tap after pouring, and it helps to release some of the air bubbles from the inside of your vessel. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching everyone. See you next time.